are we, you know? And there's these ideas of these different realms. Are they places? Are they modes of being, like the human condition? Sometimes that's what we're talking about. Or styles of living, so that symbolically we're in a hellish state of existence when we're filled with hatred.